The essence of our bhajan is the name, right? How deep and how I can relate with the name is the goal of life. And fortunately, I feel very lucky that we are together in Radha Govinda place. And we can share together and sing together. Right? So, the life means in bhajan. You go, how much you go deep in bhajan, your realization will automatically come. What you read from the books, you not understand. But when realization comes, everything becomes crystal clear. So this realization comes only by our bhajan. How deep we are in bhajan, how much name ruchi, how much we have ruchi, taste, feelings with the name. Name ruchi, then jive doya, then mercy, I can see my jiva. And when I can see jiva daya means not I mercy to others, without I am knowing myself, how I will mercy to others. So name ruchi is the main thing. If the name ruchi means, ruchi means taste, flavor, feelings, many things include there. So when start coming, all realization automatic come of my soul consciousness, my self-realization one. Jiva daya. And when this seva, Vaishnava seva, Vaishnava seva means Vaishnava je jan kahiye peer parai jane. Vaishnava means who can feel the difficulty of other living entity. How I can feel this? Without knowing myself, soul? No. In material identity, in your senses, you will not feel. You will feel your senses required. Physical identity, you will feel your physical required. Mind will always create doubts in others. These are the requirement of material condition. But the spiritual condition is your soul only. And this comes through name only. This is, I listen from Mahatma, and by their mercy, I feel it also, realize means I understand. So we are fortunate, we go more deep in bhajan and realization. Right?